Using the code retrieval pin, insert the pin in the top small hole located on the back of the lock body. Turn the top dial until you feel the retrieve pin drop into the dial, and the dial will no longer turn. This is when you've discovered the current combination on the top dial. Repeat these same steps for the remaining three dials. The cam lock combination can now be reset.